And I've got Darjan cooking the bacon, bacon, onion, carrots. So after this one will turn to white color. That's my cook. Then that's the time you're gonna pour the the meat. And I use salsa. It's very beautiful, tasty. And I use olive oil to fry that. I need to slow that the fire here. Okay. Ta-da-da! I get some company here. That's a zoo. On my side is Isa. And I get here more company too. Our cat. That's the white one we call Breezy. And the in the middle is mom, that's their mom. I'm lucky, of course. And here. Yep. This must be it. Watch. I don't want to fold this one. There. It must be ready now. Yep. Ready. Now it's time to pour the meat in the middle. This is half bacon I cook. This must be plenty now. That's it. Then on top of them, I wanna put salsa. This is really food. Okay, so now it's time to cover this one. Watch out. Oh la la. There you go. So, there you go. Perfect. Now it's time to put in the dish. I just left it, huh? Where's the dish here? Just do it that way. Okay. There you go. Let's fill it full. And looking good. And salsa with, okay, I'll just use my finger. Salsa with olive. It's easy to pick the olive here. This is good size olive. Philip, he liked this one. That's it. And this is it for today again, guys. And I hope you enjoy watching my cooking style, and have a nice day. See you next around.